Socialist Albania in its 40th anniversary. These are not ordinary years from the millennia year-long history of a people which passed by leaving no traces. Socialism transformed Albania, where a free and happy people are living by the sweat of their brow. Decades make an epoch for the wonderful transformations they brought about in the life of these people. Truly enough, the Albanian people call these years the years of real revival. The new epoch in Albania dawned from the barrel of the gun. The anti-fascist National Liberation War was a genuine people's struggle led by the party, a struggle waged by the people and for the people. It ended with the victory over the internal and external enemies. November 29, 1944, marks off a new page in the history of the Albanian people. The anti-fascist national liberation struggle ended in triumph. The Albanian people were faced with new battles to be fought for the transformation of the country. The first sparks of the light were the first victories of these people, 80% illiterate, but who cherished a strong desire in their hearts. In the first years, 1946 to 1948, the voluntary undertakings restored the ruins of war. Seaports, auto routes were rebuilt, electric stations, the telephone network, the oil wells and extracting and processing industry started to function. In 1947, the first railway line, Durrës-Pecin, 44 kilometres long, was built. In January 1948, over 25,000 young men and young women concluded the second railway line, Durrës-Tiran, within 8 months. To this period belongs also the land reform. The first revolution in the socio-economic relations in the countryside, which ended throughout Albania on the 17th of November 1946. For the first time, the principle, the land belongs to those who till it, became a reality through this reform. Since the first years, the socialist sector emerged, which is made of the property of all the people, administered by the state and the cooperativist property. Along with the increase of the number of farm workers, a new social category emerged, the cooperativist peasantry. From 1950 to 1955, illiteracy, this grave social evil inherited from the past, was done away with once and for all. 190,000 illiterates up to 40 years of age learned to read and write. Every step a battle. Every battle marked off a victory. Within a short period of time, the economy of the country was restored. Albania ushered on the road of five-year plans. This was the starting point of the industrialization and electrification of the country. During the first five-year plan, 1951 to 1955, Albania was transformed from a backward agricultural country into an agricultural industrial one. The country assumed an industrial physiognomy, priority being given to heavy industry. In 1955, Albania turned out within 4 months and 10 days as much as it did for 12 months in 1950, or within 35 days it turned out as much as it did in 12 months in 1938. The bases of modern industry were laid during this five-year plan. collectivization of agriculture is a glorious page in the history of economic transformations. Agriculture was ushering onto the road of its intensification. From 1976 and on, Albania becomes self-reliant in bread grain. In 1983, over the entire wheat cultivated area, the average yield was 31 quintals per hectare, while in the plain areas, 45.8 quintals. People are living and working for the complete construction of the socialist society. It is the deed of the working masses led by the party. The newly molded man rises above all successes. He is the initiator of the great nationwide movements. The placing of the general interest above that of the individual has become the motto of life throughout the country. Construction of the country is a bounteous source of initiatives and movements on a nation scale. Socialist solidarity is to mention only but one. Socialist solidarity has burst forth into a new powerful wave, especially in moments of natural calamities such as earthquakes. All Albania has been close to the affected. The earthquake of April the 15th, 1979, the most tremendous to be remembered in this zone. Within 5 months, a population of 100,000 inhabitants was rehoused, which is equal to the number of inhabitants of two big towns of Albania, Durrës and Vlora, taken together. Economic independence enabled her to get real equality with man.